One of our first experiences,
my second Formula D,
was this dude. He had his big oil catch can, and we see his hood pop. He was pouring the overflow oil back in.